Hey everyone, how's it going? It's Horse here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. In the last episode, we got our asses kicked by a deathclaw, but this time we're good. So, everyone okayed?
Yeah, for a while anyway. Listen.
What the fuck?
When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. We owe you our lives.
So, there goes the subtitles again. I'll take it. Fusion cell. Ooh.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Join him. Yes.
Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
Creepy old fuck. Destiny. Help me, please.
Tell me. I need to know.
A woman out of time. Out of hope. All is not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
Are you a psychic? I think she's a fortune teller. I'm listening. Our son is alive.
Even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. Great green jewel of the common.
Diamond City. Alright. Diamond City.
Is Sean there?
Look,
alright. Can we take off our shit? Oh, we gotta. Alright. What's our quest now? Radio. Join Preston Garvey in Sanctuary. Where's that?
She's gonna need it too. Let's get going.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
Oh, are they go? Is our power armor fixed? No, it's not. Oh, listen.
Take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, Jim. Time to go.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Alright. Where should I put my power armor? I should bring it back to the gas station or something. Alright, let's see where they go. Oh, they disappear like the old games. Alright, I gotcha. I heard you the first fucking 4,000 times. Oh, what the hell? Alright. How do you wait in this game? Can you do that? Let's see. Wait. No, you can't wait anymore. What the hell? Bash grenade. Okay. Well, I guess not. Oh, quick map is this one. Oh, they're going back to... Alright, let's go back to Sanctuary and we'll put our power armor away. And then we'll come back, and then we'll go to Diamond City, because I don't want to fucking wear our power armor and use up all the fun stuff, unless we need it. Okay. Alright, how do I put it in? transfer. No. Alright, guess we can't. Alright then. Never mind. We'll go back to the Museum of Freedom then. Maybe it'll teach us while we move on. All across the United States in the aftermath of the Great War, bottle caps were used as the main currency. Awesome. Alright, where do we need to go? Quests. Data. Quests. Join Preston. Alright, go to Diamond City. We'll join him later then, I suppose. Alright, where is this? Oh man, this is far. Alright. I guess we're heading back to Sanctuary to see what's going on. Our leg's so fucked right now. I guess we are heading to Sanctuary. Alright, let's find out where he is. Diamond City is fucking far, though. Oh my goodness. I don't want to go that way. Not yet, at least. We need to rest up and get our... Oh, you guys are here. Sweet.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to
This is my house. I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago.
Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn.
Ooh.
Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
Yep. Nope. My son.
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped.
You haven't seen my face yet.
Damn. Sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help.
Well, you can help look for
him. I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. But I've got another favor.
Oh, God.
I've had word from the settlement after the help. Still hoping there are Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. The trouble is, I've got my hands full here.
What kind of help?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. Fill up.
Sure.
Alright.
Glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here, talk to Sturgis.
Alright, well, out of here. I want to put my power armor away. Alright, where do we need to go? That's Diamond City. That's not the one we want. Talk to Sturgis. Talk to the settlers at Tenpines Bluff. Okay. Yes.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. There's a workbench over there you can use.
All right. All right, how do I do it? Craft. How do I repair it? Oh, T, okay. Repair. Oh, do I not have enough stuff? Oh, I don't. Okay. Well, let's get out of here then. We repaired some of it. We just got the left arm and shit left.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some bed.
Okay, sounds good, I guess.
Hey,
furniture, beds.
I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Cup.
Oh, we don't have steel.
Maybe we'd run into you soon.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, so what's our quest now? We'll do the beds later, I think. I think they'll be fine. Oh, we stopped the minigun. No. We don't need that. We gotta use our fucking pipe pistol? Auto pistol. No, we don't want auto pistols. Alright. Just the pistol's fine. Can we craft anything? Light flame receiver. Glow sights. I don't think we need that, do we? No. Let's see. Light frame. What do glow sights do? Glow sighted 10 millimeter. No. Knuckles. Standard barrel. Ooh, that's awesome. Oh, we should totally fix up these pistols, these pipe pistols. I feel it's cheaper to do light frame receiver. No. Sturdy barrel. Short barrel. That increases the range. Standard grip, comfort grip.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things.
Alright, let's do a comfort grip. Alright, cool. We don't have anything left, I don't think. Yeah, we don't. Alright, let's get out of here. We need to find some more steel. What the hell?
I used to live here. Long time.
The distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave.
Shut up. Okay, pipe pistol. What is our pipe pistol called now? Shit, I didn't see the name. Comfort grip pipe pistol. Alright, that's what we're using.
Sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Here you go.
I already have some. You're a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the sight wants to take me. Diamond City holds hands. They're locked tight. You ask them what they know. The people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion.
Yes, I know.
You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your goal. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid.
Okay, so I gave you jet for no fucking reason. Alright, you're useless. Get out of here. We need some steel. I'm gonna find steel. Globe? Jeez. It's like I have steel. Coffee tin will have steel. Tea kettle? Saucepan lid. Saucepan. Alright. I think we're gonna build more shit now. Can we take that chair? Damn it. That would have a lot of steel. Or iron or whatever. That toy car may have some. Alright. Let's go build up our weapons. I feel like this pipe pistol will work better in the long run. Just because it feels more, Yes, we're gonna build that. Make it. Comfort grip pipe pistol. Yes, I know. I just don't give a shit right now. Alright, look at that pistol. Alright, sweet. Now what do we need to do? Data, sanctuary. I can't do that yet. Take settlers. Okay, I guess we're gonna go to the settlement over to the east? Or should we go to Diamond City? Alright, let's go back to the Museum of Freedom and then we'll go from there, I guess. Ooh, a suppressor. I want a suppressor. That's freaking awesome. That we can sneak around and be all sneaky beaky, even though we suck at sneaking. Oh, we also have to level up. I totally forgot. Probably not a bad idea. Alright, what can we do? Totally think we should do some weapons mods. Don't you think? Yes, let's do this. Alright, what's that face? Okay. Do we got some better armor on us? Inventory apparel. Oh, it doesn't look like it. Raider leathers. Raider left leg. Oh, okay, so we're just wearing their leathers. I see. Dogmeat found something. What'd you find? What the hell? You found me a hard hat? Okay. Good boy, I guess? Ooh, it does quite a bit of resistance. Alright, we'll wear that. Oh, look at our face. Okay. Where are we going? We're going to, where are we going? I don't even know now. The first step. Let's just do this one first. Alright. Looks like we're heading to the northeast. Yeah, I guess that way. To victory! Ooh, it's one of those, whatever stations. Preservation shelters. Protection on a budget. Okay. Well, whatever. Let's get moving. See if there's any houses we can loot. Here's a house we can loot. Ooh, jet buff out. Yes. Is that it? Looks like that's it. Are some people there? Are there raiders? They don't look like raiders. Moss. You can't just put something into a piece of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter.
Who are you two?
How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want. Talk to me.
What the hell would you call it?
Disgusting.
They just keep talking to themselves, assholes. Alright.
Yeah. Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Who are you? Why are you naked?
Yeah.
The fuck are you guys? I wish you'd talk to me. Ooh. Bayoneted light pistol, military ammo bag. Ragstead hide outfit. Ooh. Iguana bits. Glow sighted 10mm. Oh man, you guys have some good stuff. I like it. Weapons. Comfort gripped. Glow sighted 20. No, it's still not as good as mine. Short pub bolt action. No. I'm just using this pistol because we have so much ammo for it. Bayoneted. Alright, we don't need a bayonet. I do want to see what it looks like though, so let's try it out. Ooh, okay, cool. We don't need that though. We got our good whatever pistol. Alright, anything we can use? Can we scrap here? We can't. Can we? No, we can't. That's alright. I wish these two dudes would talk to us. That'd be kind of nice. They weren't so goddamn rude.
Hey there.
Oh, they just have crook cooking station. Alright. Let's get out of here, dog meat. They don't want to see us anyways. Alright, where are we going? Okay, we're on the right track. It doesn't seem too far. I don't think. It would suck if it was too far. What the hell's down there? I hear some shooting. There's some shooting. Oh, Yao Guai. I don't think we want to deal with that, do we? No, Dogmeat, where are you going? Come back. We're not going over there. We're not fighting that bear thingy. Okay. So it's up the hill. Let's loot this truck and then we'll decide what we want to do. There's nothing in this truck. Alright, up the hill then. What the hell? Ragstead Doe? Alright, let's alternate. Why won't you die? There we go. Looks like this is like a quarry or something. Down there. I don't know if I want to go down there yet. Thick excavations, okay. Frame rate's a little bit choppy right now. I don't know, probably because we're in a big world. I turned down some of the settings. It's not too bad. I can only imagine how bad it is on console. There's dead guys here. Intervention note. Leather chest piece. I'll take all that. Are these raiders or what? Food paste. Pipe pistol. Raider clothes. I don't need any of that, I don't think. I see dead people. Alright, how's our inventory looking like? 235 out of 250. Alright, we should watch ourselves and not pick up so much trash. Alright, looks like they got some raider issues. A trikey! What the hell's that thing? There's like a dog over there. Not today, my friend. Can I sleep here? Ooh, it's 11. Alright, let's do it. Oh god! Ooh, we can get a critical now. After shooting how many people? Dogmeat, chase him down. Ooh, this is an alpha wild. Stop getting bitten, dog. I'll fuck you up. Okay, reload and then fuck him up. Everyone's just waiting. Alright, sweet. Mongrel dog meat, useless. Alright, where's this settlement? Oh, there's the people. You guys need to worry about your dog problem a little bit better. Oh god, rad roaches. Are you kidding, dog meat? Alright, good. Everything alright over here? Ooh. Got some nice shit.
Hey there. Yes?
Yes?
Hey there.
We don't need any more trouble.
Take it easy.
I'm here to help.
My face.
I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traders. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen. After Quincy. Bad business.
Who? What's the trouble?
Something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you
did. That's good.
The trader has been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. We can't go up against the gang.
I'll take care of them.
I'll
I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, they'll be a welcome treat. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, what do we need to do? Oh, we gotta go to the Corvega assembly plant. Alright, I guess we'll do it. You could give me shit. Anything I can steal from you? Probably need to sleep. It'd be nice if you let me sleep. I guess I'll drink some water. Alright, that's enough water. Okay, well, where do we go from here? To head to the Covega assembly plant. And then I guess after we'll head to Diamond City? Okay. This world is so much nicer than the older Fallouts. I don't even know if we can take it out with just a pistol, but we'll get close and then we'll decide, I guess. I honestly don't think we can do too much. We're not that strong. Look at Boston, I can see it in the distance. Looks like some stuff's still functioning. I see some smoke coming out of some places. Alright, come on, dog meat. Let's go. Have you guys seen any traders by anything? By any chance? I have not seen a trader or merchant or anything like that. Is it because this is not like a big... not a big map? It's not built wide, it's built tall. Did we level up? Yeah, we did. Alright. Ooh, do you hear that? There's some shooting going on. You alright, lady? Oh, jeez. Die, mole rat. Born survivor. Hey, how you doing? Oh, there's still more. I'll save you. Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
No, how are you? Oh god, they just keep coming. Fucking mole rats. How many mole rats are there? God damn, there's so many real mole rats. What's this? Nice little settlement you got here. How do you get ammo? Where'd she go, stupid bitch?
Thanks for the help.
Hey, thank you. I appreciate it. Pre-war money, I'll be taking that. I need some supplies, so I'm going to be stealing from you. Purified water. We haven't seen that in a while. Adjustable wrench, I'll take it. Well, anyways, thank you. Guess we'll continue on our adventure, because we can't talk to the guy. Or the chick. Oh, God. Okay. Why are the skeletons so shiny? Dogmeat, you sound really weird when you walk. Stop fucking knocking shit around. Alright, looks like we're coming in on the... what's it called? On the city. On the outskirts, but still. Getting pretty close. Can climb up those? I don't think we can. Someone's living here. Mystic Pines. Is anyone living here? Hello? Yellow table lamp. Okay, why would I want that? Nuka-Cola bottle. Useless for now. We'll build up our settlement later. I need those bobby pins. Just sleeping doesn't get rid of radiation. Jet. Oh, we need that. There we go. Something fucked right now. Alright, well, I'll take the jet, I guess. Jangles the moon monkey. You hear something, boy? Shit. Oh, that guy died in there. That sucker should have gone to the vault. I can hear footsteps. I don't know if it's dog meat or whoever it is. A lot of wheelchairs. I'm guessing this is an old folks home or something. It's a Nuka-Cola Quantum. I'll take that. Alright, well, where are we going? We're getting there. We're getting close. Should save the game, I think. Lexington. Ooh. Alright, I think I'll end it here, though. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed some more Fallout 4. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.